Fine.
Dude, Vaughn.
What's up?
I think I found Griffin's diary.
No way.
Yeah. Do you want to, like...
read it?
Yeah.
Yeah,
right? Yeah, okay. 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 This is going to be so much fun.
Dear Diary, I had a really scary nightmare last night. I dreamt that I walked into the living room and Vaughn was dressed like Gumby. I hope this never happens in real life, or else I would be quite spooked.
That's weird.
That's weird for sure.
I got an idea.
What's
up,
Griffin? What's up, guys? Hey, what's up, man?
Nice.
I don't know, dude. You want to read what he wrote last night?
Alright. Dear Diary, I like my roommates a lot, especially Mason, but sometimes they can be gross. I hope they never do anything too gross. For example, if Vaughn ever pooped on the floor, I would freak out.
What's up, Griffin?
What's up, Vaughn? Mason? So, what's this down here? What's that about?
Oh, that's just poop.
My poop.
All right, cool, yeah, I'll be in my room.
All right, what the fuck, dude?
I mean, this guy's like,
he's impenetrable.
Yeah, like a brick wall.
He's in Fort Knox all of a sudden. It's that luminosity he's been doing.
Yep, that's exactly what it is.
It strengthens your brain. Like, yeah. Do you even want to, like, try it again?
Oh, yeah. We're going to get him.
All right. Let's see what he wrote last night. Page. Flip the page. There we go.
Dear Diary, there are not a lot of things that piss me off. But if Vaughn ever bought Mason a cheeseburger and not me, I would flip out. I would flip out so hard, you have no idea.
What's up, guys?
Oh, hey, Griffin. How you doing?
I'm just living my life. What about you guys?
Nothing. Me and Mason, I just bought him a cheeseburger.
Yeah, you got it for me.
Yeah.
Huh.
Yeah. Yeah, it looks like you don't have one, though.
Yeah, that's really nice of you, dude. Well, you're a good friend.
So you're saying I'm a good friend for buying him one and not you?
No, it's fine. It's $1.
You're not upset?
No.
What the hell, Griffin? All right, look. I read your diary, okay? And it said if I bought Mason a cheeseburger, that you would flip out. And you're not flipping out. What's going on?
That's not my diary.
This isn't your diary?
No.
It was you.
You know what? Yeah, it was, Vaughn. It was me, all right? So what? So what, Vaughn, you know? Friends don't make mistakes, right? That's what you're trying to say? Friends don't make mistakes?
You're trying to say I made a mistake?
You're out of line, Vaughn!
You're out of line!
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 You know what? You're out of line!
5 years ago!
You're out of line!
No, I'm doing a flashback. 5 years ago, Vaughn! Alright? 5 years ago!
Everybody get up.
Hey. Blurred lines.
You know, I'm kind of hungry. We should get a burger.
Yeah, it sounds good.
I think the McDonald's is over there.
All right, bet. Hi, can I get two double cheeseburgers?
Oh, shit, dude. I forgot my wallet.
Oh, don't worry about it, dude. I got you.
Thanks, dude. Appreciate it.
Just a cheeseburger. Just a cheeseburger. Just a cheeseburger. Burger.
If this was all about a cheeseburger, then why'd you make me dress up like Gumby and take a dookie on the floor?
Well, I mean, that was a goof. What are you, goof police? I can't do a goof all of a sudden? Like,
yeah.
That was a good goof, right?
That was a pretty good goof. You gotta admit whether you liked
good
it or
goof.
Not.
It was a good goof. It was a good goof.
All right, it was a good goof. You guys want to see my real diary?
Sure. Yeah. Oh my God. Jesus Christ, dude, this is horrifying.
Yeah.